So it's a new day in Chesson again, and we are on our way back. But before that, we wanted to see more of the city, and we draw our way to this place, and we're going to look for this Bismarck Tower. So follow me, we'll see if we can find it. Inside the tower is locked for now, so we can't go in to check out what's inside. I guess next time maybe. And we are heading back to our home now, but on the way we passed the mystical woods called the Crooks Forest, so we would like to go there to have a look. To this area, which really close to the city called Gryffindo. If you're having problem to look it up on GPS, then that's the city you need to get to. And yes, we're going to see some interesting trees here. Come on, let's go. I don't speak Polish, I guess it's Krzyszas. So forgive me if I pronounce it wrong. Since they don't really have information in English, so I had to look up online. And according to the internet, they say they used to, some people do it on purpose to grow this way. So that the tree here is not naturally grow like this. I thought it was some storm or something, but no, but nobody know why yet. But still really cool.
there's nothing left to hide. I know you better than you know yourself, but there is so much more to learn. I remember you were shy to tell me what's on your heart, and life was short for me to wait for you to be mine. I won't wait another day to tell you. I'm not afraid to say.
We just keep wandering around this forest, and as you can see behind me, it's just pretty ordinary pine trees here. I guess that's only that area had this really cool, strange looking trees. So that's it for this episode. If you enjoyed this episode, feel free to give us a like. And if you are new to the channel and like to get to know us more, then don't hesitate and subscribe the channel. See you in the next journey then. Bye!